The final. Sorry, it's blurry. A little over 2 minutes left, 2 minutes, 10 seconds left. Boston Bruins and the Columbus Blue Jackets tied up at 2-2.
Harassed by Pasternak. Step over to this one was Werenski. And it's lifted back along by Johansson again. Bergeron arrives from the bench on a change and a shot. Oh, went just across the goal mouth by from Heinen. Head out in front and brushed just across the net mouth on a one-handed try. Knocked on by McAvoy. Carried back up by Jenner. Boone Jenner at center, Borgstrom back by the checking of Heinen, bodied him off, and Bergeron comes along, but then Jenner with a nice early spike of it, and ahead comes Atkinson, crosses over, defended away by Chara, and is set on and back now for Harrington to play. Then taken on by Panarin. Panarin checked off by Bergeron and around behind. Dubois tried to throw one, but it is held to the back of the net by the kneeling goaltender Rask.
Cam Atkinson trying to make something happen as he goes against the big man, Zdeno Chara. Chara is able to get a little disruption on Atkinson's attempt. 42 years old, Zdeno Chara, going strong.
He has been one of the leaders in ice time this year and is the leader in recent years.
Man, 20 left.
In playing more than anyone. And in these playoffs, he has been asked to play a lot. Age is just a number. Chara goes back for this. I beg your pardon, Carlo goes back for this, and it winds up becoming an icing with 1:08 to go in this third period.
No, he's certainly done a nice job in these playoffs. I mean, you think about, he may not be the most fleet of foot guy, but the smarts that he plays with, his reach, his strength, I think he still has the intimidation factor on some players, especially down low. I mean, he takes tremendous care of himself, so there's no question in those regards. He's been really solid, I think, for the Boston Bruins here through round one and the start of round two.
Less than a minute.
Uplifted up high, and so going back is Carlo. Carlo's pass sails on through, and along for Savard. Savard pumped it on further. Bruins in the midst of a change. Torrey Krug in the last 42 of regulation. McAvoy brushed it on. Bergeron tried to make a play, twisting one that is gotten by Marchand. Marchand turning at the slot, and that lifted safely back out again by Dubois, who checks the clock, and it shows now 30 to go. Jones connects there with Werenski. Up the boards. Just went through Bergeron and can be carried right back ahead by Foligno. Nicely gets by. Foligno a shot and block save is made by Rask.
This is a good bid by the Columbus Blue Jackets. McAvoy gets beat going straight ahead. Always a troublesome sign, but Foligno, good outside in move, good snapshot, good bluff by Rask.
Yeah, terrific save by Rask. I don't know if that's a time to step up and look for a big hit for McAvoy. I like the way he's played with bite so far in these playoffs, but sometimes you just got to be smart and accept the rush. Fortunate that his goaltender bailed him out there.
Charlie McAvoy banks it ahead. On out to Werenski, sailed back in.
10 seconds left.
Chara with 8 to go. Tried to wrist one, but that blocks aside. Werenski tipped it along to the corner. Thrown in front, it pops up in the air as the siren goes. And coming up after an intermission will be OT again. Coming up on the Subway Overtime Intermission Report, a tale of three periods, and will the hits continue? The stamina is amazing. 47 shots in the game. 26-21 Columbus. And 2-2 after 60. You're watching the Stanley Cup playoffs presented by Geico.